The world today is a very different place than it was 3 years ago. And right now, the war is not only concerning Ukraine, but actually the whole world. The rule-based order is being challenged more and more. Authoritarian regimes are taking more stand in the world, and the democratic values are challenged. And this is the new reality, the geopolitical reality that we are in. And we have to face that, not be naive, not be blue-eyed, but we really have to face what the world is today.